Hello, welcome to Outlast 2. Pretty much everyone on the internet knows what Outlast 1 was about. Very good, very scary. So now let's play Outlast 2. Not that you ever got to see Outlast 1. Let's begin. Welcome to Outlast 2 demo. You are Blake Langerman. I can't remember working with your wife, Lynn. The two of you are investigative journalists willing to take the risk and dig deep to uncover the stories no one else will dare to touch. You're following a trail of clues that started with a seemingly impossible murder of a pregnant woman known only as Jane Doe. The investigation has led you miles into the Arizona desert. I knew what that word was. Shut up. To a darkness so deep that no one could shed a light upon it, and a corruption so profound, go mad may be the only sane thing to do.
Here, let me try a version that can serve as an intro for the whole piece. Tell me when we're good.
Okay, we're good.
2 weeks ago, a young woman was found wandering, barefoot, pregnant, and alone on a barren stretch of highway 100 miles from the nearest. Oh,
the fuck!
Did you see that?
We lost the engine. Fuck! Oh, Jesus Christ!
Oh, no, Julian!
I've got you!
Guessing we're playing the male. I had two sides, a male and a female. That'd be great. Or co-op. In the style of Fear 3. Hands are already clammy. Oh, I like that feature. That feature's good. Because that's pretty much what it's like without your glasses. Camera survived. Better than the one I have Outlast. I dropped a similar fall. I think that doesn't drain your battery if I remember, but pressing F does.
Hello? I'm lost and hurt.
Gem. Very friendly around her. Alright, guess we keep a going.
Anybody there? Please.
Batteries. My best friend. Thank you. the hell is this meant to be? Oh, hello.
Who's...
Hello? Well, this isn't creepy.
Jesus! Lynn! No!
Why are they all doing that? Valerie. To be honest, he needs a bad camcorder. I mean, his camcorder barely lasts 5 seconds when he puts on night vision mode. God damn it. I'm not sure what she was wearing, but I bet this was it. My nerves are not very good after that. Batteries. No. Listopaired. would have fixed air wiped in my face. See it. Blade. What the hell? Shut up. I saw that guy. Why? No batteries in here, really. What about the other side? Lacked. I'm not going that way. Should be a door around here. Can't get through, of course. Batteries.
Jessica's.
No, I can take a drink. That's jammed. Fucking asshole.
Oh God.
Oh! Ah! Ah! What do I do?
In the yard! Now forget us forever and forsake us so long.
Come on! No. Ah. Oh. God, that was gruesome. Oh, that would flip it hurt like hell. He should have screamed louder. Oh, I hope you enjoyed this, the demo of Outlast 2. And, definitely gonna get the full game when it's out, but man, this is scary. Anyway. See you in the next video.
Back from the dead and follow it on with that effect. Yeah, boy. Come on. Sergio. Yes. That wasn't the name. Shut up, man. Ah!
Ladies and gentlemen.
Now jump.
You're all invited to get fucking mental on this fucking drop. The countdown has just begun. Are you ready? Let's go, 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 go. Now we're back from the dead.